Welcome to this new eAcademy episode. Today we will tell you how to register wireless devices in an alarm system based on the MICRA module. The device supports detectors, keypad and key fobs working on the commonly used 433 MHz frequency. Their operating range depends on the type of built-in transmitter and varies between 200 and 400 meters in the open area. An important note, taking into account that this range refers to the open area, you may only begin installation of the wireless devices after starting the MICRA module, when you will be able to check the quality of the connection between the wireless devices and the module. The MICRA module supports passive infrared detectors, magnetic detectors with input for roller shutter detector, smoke and heat detectors, flood detectors, and glass break detectors. In addition, the device works with a wireless keypad and supports remote control key fobs. In today's episode, we will need a PC Windows operating system, a USB RS converter to connect wireless devices to the computer and program the module, a complete set of the MICRA Alarm Module, the MMD300 magnetic detector, the MKP300 keypad, the MPT300 key fob, and the GPRS soft program, which can be downloaded free of charge from our website. The module we are going to configure today is started for the first time. If the module has already been pre-configured, the factory default settings must be restored in the device. The first thing is to connect the module to a computer using the USB RS converter. Then run the GPRS soft program. In the Communication menu, select the Configuration command. In the RS232 port field, indicate the number of the COM port through which the converter has connected to the computer. Click on the OK button. After the GPRS soft program establishes a connection with the module, you will be prompted to read the data. Choose the yes answer, which will start reading the data from the device. Connection with the module has been established. Now we will show you how to add individual wireless devices. For the MICRA module to be able to detect an intruder, you can enroll wireless passive infrared detectors, magnetic detectors, and other devices into the system. Such devices are added in the Options Zones Outputs tab in the Wireless Zones table. In order to register a new detector, which in this case is the MMD300 magnetic detector, click on one of the fields at the zone to which you want to add a device. Then click on the New Detector button. The new detector window will open with the number of the zone to which the detector is assigned. According to the command displayed in the window, open the tamper contact of the device. A message will be displayed to confirm that the detector's type and serial number have been read. Click on the OK button, the window will close and the data read will be displayed in the appropriate fields. Additionally, in the name field, you can enter the detector name. Save the data to the module. An important note, check if the serial number read by the module matches the number of the detector being added. To operate an alarm system based on the MICRA module, you can use, for example, a wireless keypad. The device is added in the MKP300 keypad tab. Click on the register button. The MKP300 keypad window will open, in which the command to open the keypad tamper contact will be displayed. When this is done, the module will receive the transmission and register the device in the system. Click the OK button, and then save the data to the module. The alarm system can also be operated by using key fobs. By using the key fobs, you can remotely control the module outputs, arm or disarm the system, as well as trigger or clear an alarm. You can register them in a similar way as the keypad. We will add the MPT300 key fob to our system. To do this, open the Key Fobs tab and click on one of the fields next to the key fob you want to add. Then click on the New Key Fob button. The New Key Fob window will open with the consecutive number to which the key fob is to be assigned. According to the command displayed on the window, press any button on the key fob. A message will be displayed in the window to confirm that the key fob and its serial number have been read. Click OK. The window will be closed and the data read will be displayed in the appropriate field. Additionally, in the User Name field, you can enter the name of the user to whom the added key fob will be assigned. Save the data to the module. And that's it for today's episode. For more detailed information on the wireless devices that can be used with the MICRA module, please follow the link under the video. Thank you for your attention. We invite you to watch the next eAcademy episodes. See you soon.